Welcome to another iCam Foundation tutorial. In this video, you'll learn how to configure your setting in 3D Experience to output a proper APT file. First, go to your resource configuration view. Open your machine by double-clicking the machine name. Go to the Numerical Control tab. In this tab, select the correct PP table, either iCam V23mm or iCam V23inch. If the option is grayed out, click on the icon to the left of the setting to make changes. Select APT in the NC output type. In the NC output type, make sure you have the set, rapid feed rate at the start of operations, output cycle syntax, and process copy and track it operations selected. All three statements should be set to $$. Your format should have at least 5 digits after the decimal. Click OK to confirm.